Welcome to the Goham Show. I'm DJ Goham, and tonight we're listening to Drake. Everybody's talking about Drake because he dropped an album. I don't even know what the fuck it's called, but I just know the fucking album cover is ugly as shit. So I just grabbed a motherfucking track that I like the most off of it, and this is that track called Motherfucking No Friends in the Industry, because it got like some motherfucking funk vibes to it. But on some real shit, you guys, like, go fuck with motherfucking Drake and his new motherfucking album. I totally forgot what it was called. It was like CLB or some shit. I don't know. I like BLTs. Where's my dank magic wand? Magic wand powers. I need you. Let's smoke. Magic wand power activated. I gotta watch this shit. Goddamn.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Well, yeah, you heard about me, you don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Niggas let us start the beat, don't wanna keep it rap. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
Why don't you put Project Pat on this? He has Project Pat on his album, but it's not on this song. I don't know what song it is. Somebody leave in their comments. Goddamn.
See, I was young angel, but these niggas turn me evil. Yeah, I know evil. I know you, but you evil. Really ain't my people. Whoa. Yeah, I heard some people say they know him as my equal.
Truth
be told, us on these niggas, girl, I don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and nigga say he got the streets with them. Niggas so offensive knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can face it with a meeting? All that linking up, man, I'ma see him when I see ya. Yeah, brothers, but my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kidding, that's a fact. Hey, and I'm like, she carries.
That's the thing, guys. He's like, he doesn't give a fuck about nobody. He's like, yo, I got so much money, I don't even need friends in the industry anymore. I am the business.
I'm on and off the track, hey. And you love that hoe with me, I put her on her back. You get drizzy on the track, here, put you on the map. Oh, it's like that, hey.
How much does it cost to get drizzy on the track? Somebody leave that in the comments, goddamn.
It's like that, hey. And I got a contract. It's a max, ay, since I got in contact. She attached when I saw my first deal. That shit came through a fax. That should let you know how long I've been out here running laps.
I've been doing it for a long
time. Run laps, bitch. Because you voted for Trump. That's what they tell me, because I like Trump. These bastards motherfucking rigged the election and made it unconstitutional. Let's motherfucking listen to Drake.
Yeah, no friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man, you niggas ain't no kin to me, a fact. Whoa, I was known for snapping when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Niggas let us start the beat, don't wanna keep it rap. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back.
You guys owe me some motherfucking wings, because you guys only gave me 8 wings and I ordered 10 wings. So you guys order me like 2 wings. The next time I come here, I want those wings. Let's go to Memphis and get some chicken wings.
Too dirty, got a yellow tape. And I got a waiting at the telly naked.
Memphis.
We ain't tried though, how you niggas
chicken
celebrating
wings.
Already. Making something I ain't tolerating.
Bitch.
Your niggas fuck with me, I give them motivation. In your circle shrinking, see some boys escaping. Rest of them is guilty by association.
I am not guilty by association. I just associate with the people that I need to work with. And then after that, I go and then I leave and I never probably talk to them. And they talk to me though, but I don't. I try not to establish relationships like that.
Hey, what? For debating who to go. Then I make the shit about the numbers, all I know. Then I make the shit about the summer, all I know. Better find you someone else to hit with all that smoke, nigga. Yeah, and all them tweets and all them posts. Ain't got the type of time to be playing with you folk. I had a richer pride to these niggas, that's the joke. I'm really down to die behind these verses in my notes. Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah, brothers been my brothers, man. You niggas ain't no kidding. That's a.
I like chicken wings, bitch. I like chicken wings, ho.
I can play off the iPod?
Yeah, cause this a motherfucker 2016, babe. Let's I see baby. The way the lights go.
Man, fuck all this little skit shit. They always be putting skit shit in their videos and motherfucking albums. No, they be putting it in their albums, but they don't be putting it in the videos. I hate that.
Dashboard, the lights go to dashboard. How you know it's new? Ooh.
Well, I'm hiding behind my dreads, but as you can see, my disappointment in the fact that he has a motherfucking skit at the end. I've never heard that part. This sucks. Everybody, go listen to motherfucking Drake's new album. I don't know what the fuck it's called, but Drake has the magic ability to drop a decent album better than Kanye. Because it was a little bit better. I'll give him that, but everybody, it's called CLB. I don't know what the fuck that is, but I need to get the fuck out of here and go get me a BLT. Everybody, go listen to Drake. I'm gone. I'm fed.